go, people.
Come on, what are we doing?
Leaving a gap?
Avoiding the rush.
What's going on back there? Someone hyped you guys up?
Yeah, we're just cruising along here. We're not catching the field. Not sure what's going on.
Pretty normal to leave a gap in the multipods.
Getting back here saving our tires, that's what it is.
I mean, you're more than welcome to get full and then you can set the pace.
We, leave it a gap here, boys.
Oh!
Typically for the Toyotas, there's no real reason. I mean, it's a long straightaway and the Mustang would have, well, twice as much engine as we do.
Step four, we'll follow you.
I mean, I guess it might not actually be my call. I'm P2 here.
I'm the last place Mustang, and I'm going to be slow, so be careful.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't do it by class. So, like, first and second in our class is just can jump at any time.
Okay, cool.
Yep.
Well, that curb sucks. I gotta slow down, you guys, sorry.
Man, that grass just spun me around. Right round. Right round.
Like a record, baby?
Ah, there you go.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter how little horsepower these things have, the grass will tolerate none of it.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Colin. Barbie.
Bet it was that Colin feller.
Dude, I swear one more time, I don't usually dump people, but I'ma do it.
Thank you.
Harvey, no! Did Colin do that? Fucking Colin.
Colin seems to be the source of much ill.
Literally the worst.
The closest car is 4 seconds from me. I don't think it's good too much.
I heard Colin punch his baby.
Only the ones who deserve it.
And then eat them?
Colin did it.
I don't usually protest, but Colin, it's on.
Bring it, bitch. You guys all remind me of my wife, giving a shit for stuff I didn't even do.
Josh, when you get here, you got.
I'll let you by.
It might take a couple laps to catch you.
Thank you, James.
I'll let you by, Brian.
10-4, thank you. You're the man.
I won't let you by, Brian.
I don't like you.
Thanks, dude.
Thanks, Colin.
You can have it here in a second.
Yep. Yep.
Timothy, I'm gonna go to the right and stop. And I'm gonna brake very early so you can get up.
Sorry, man, I'll let you by in a straight again. I just had to go. I'm getting chased.
Okay, I'll let you by, Brian.
No worries, man.
Ha! I don't want to get you like that. And Barbie, no!
Hey, look, it's not a good day to be Barbie. Huh? Let's just leave it at that.
Can you say Barbie again?
No, I'm good.
Sorry about that, James. I lost the control.
Got the damn Barbie girl fog stuck in my head now.
Ryan and Will, you guys are scaring me so bad. You're like, all over the place.
They said it was Colin's fault.
Sorry, Jacob.
We're good. I'm sure that's where you guys have position. I'm happy with third.
Joshua, are you racing anyone for position?
No, why don't you go ahead and go?
Yeah, if you can let us both fly, that'd be great. I'd appreciate it.
Keep on going.
Don't be a Colin.
All that for that, huh? Thanks for the 4X.
Dude, relative, man, come on.
Barbie, no!
Dude, Colin, why did you let Devin hit me like that? Go, Barbie!
great race, Simon. Great race. Man, that was a blast, Orlando. Thank you.
Whew, I sweat on that one.
Hey guys, that was a great race. Joshua, thank you for letting me by. That was really cool of you.
Not a problem, man.
Screw you, Colin.
Thanks.
Yeah, Colin, you'll be getting a protest.
Protest it up, boys. Protest it up.